we slowly began to forget the old prophecy. We cling to foolish hatred, embodied by war. Mortals blindly rush towards their own doom, blissfully unaware of what the Goddess of Light has in store for them. The Crystal of Light, separated from the Goddess, drifted listlessly through the timeless abyss. The Deep Frosts found the crystal and displayed it in their museum. Yet the Raven cult covetously eyes the crystal from the shadows. Once again, the flames of war shall burn.
This is carnage. What evil hides in these shadows? Flex my muscles on you? What a waste.
I'd rather die than see the Crystal of Light fall into William's clutches. You monsters want it? Come and get it.
I will protect you, Lyna!
You're hurt, Lyna. It's not safe here. You must leave now.
What are you doing wasting my time? William took the Crystal of Light. Go stop him! Now! Watch out! The spells those Raven Maidens cast are deadly!
What is this? An organized attack! Feel my blade!
The Rainbow Bridge is up ahead. William is there. Take Kirill and go!
The crystal belongs to the Raven cult. Don't think you universe peacekeepers can just have it. You call that a weapon? How dare you, champ? You aren't worth my time. Come forth, mirrored demon. I've prepared a snack.
Kirill! Harness your powers and help our guardian!
I'm alive because of you.
It was Kirill.
Look, but you must go ask Johann about William now. He's a fountain of information.
Guardian?
No.
Head east to the portal. It'll take you there in a flash. So, I heard you saved Lyna. Did you know that Kirill is a special being called a spirit? They bond to a person for life and are able to transform into a most powerful weapon.
I saw the spirit's strength. It was incredible. How much more powerful I'd be with a spirit of my own.
The owner is...
He can talk to me, or he can talk to my sword.
Yes, yes!
you think these?
They're outnumbered, but clearly not outmatched. You're earning the reputation of a true guardian.
You stampede on any part of my territory, you die.
Mercy! Rumor has it that he's been training assassins over at the Shadow Market.
So I heard that big... this.
By the way, I just saw Lina. It looked like she was in a hurry. I wonder what's going on.
Guardian!
Damn it!
They went...
That's on the way to the Shadow Market. Leave it to me!
Guardian, Fenrir is being held by the man.
Leave it to me!
Intruders! Kill them all!
The Ravenfolk has always tried in vain to study the spirits. I never thought they'd actually steal Fenrir.
Don't be afraid, little cub. You're safe with me. Let's go home.
Indeed, the Raven.
Here, take this gear and prepare yourself for battle.
This equipment will make you more powerful.
Look, it looks like he's chosen. There will be a dangerous journey traveling to the Crystal Palace. Let Fenrir accompany you. Now have your first spirit. Spirits will also have a spirit skill to use in battle. Use it wisely.